Brexit deal, NIO Minister of State Shaleshvara resigns. Shaleshvara, the Minister of State at the Northern Ireland office, has resigned. Mr. Vara, a Conservative MP, has left his post over the Brexit draft deal. Agreement has been reached between the UK and EU on the Irish border, the main sticking point in the talks. The Northwest Cambridgeshire MP has been at the Northern Ireland office since January, when Karen Bradley became Northern Ireland Secretary. In a statement, Mr. Vara said the draft Brexit agreement the UK has reached with the EU leaves the UK in a halfway house with no time limit on when we will finally be a sovereign state. MP Sammy Wilson said Mr. Vara was a man of his word. The Prime Minister is expected to be grilled by MPs later over the draft deal. On Wednesday, Theresa May secured her cabinet's backing for the deal after a five-hour meeting. However, several ministers are understood to have spoken against it. Mrs. May has also faced a backlash from Tory Brexiteers and the Democratic Unionist Party, DUP, amid suggestions of moves to force a no-confidence vote. Labour will announce later whether or not it will back the deal. More to follow.